It was a record-breaking year for the world's largest truck convoy. More than 165 trucks were escorted down Highway 41 in Oshkosh today for the event's 10th anniversary. The goal was to raise $100,000 for Special Olympics. Instead, it raised more than $121,000, the most ever, for the event. The funds help provide year-round activities for people with disabilities.